I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
All right, I'm back. Hey, yo, what's good? I'm just posting it on social media to join. I'm putting on TikTok to see if a TikTok will blow up, because my last one did. And maybe people will actually join. And that'd be kind of sick. Actually downloaded this time, so we're gonna be chilling. Castaways. Not gonna lie, that last stream was kind of a flop because I wasn't even doing anything right. But we got it. We're back. Alright. Collect your briefing document. Okay, now I can do that. This goes this way? Nah, wait, do I go this way? Nah, I go this way. Yeah, right way. After you've done this game, you should stream Resident Evil 2 Remake. I want to get the PS5 before I play that. Are you talking about the new one that just came out? The new one? Alright, now I can collect it. I'm getting there. I just have to download the game again.
Switch to monitors.
Sevastopol. Anyone who's not subscribed, you should subscribe right now, because I'm probably going to be streaming more.
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're
is
carrying three passengers on a Whaler.
Jutani Bond.
I'll play it
You're holding
this.
The Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Is that me?
Hello, Marshal? Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
I played LS already. I've already played it.
The station's comms seem pretty
screwed up. I just didn't stream it, but like, there's no point in replaying
it. So I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Am I going with you? Oh, that's sick.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
You hyperventilate.
Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
I don't have a PC. I have a PS4. And I've seen, like, gameplay. It's just kind of boring. It's like the same thing over and over again.
What the fuck happened here?
Yo, watch your language.
Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor.
Whoa.
Just keep moving!
Shit. No, I haven't watched the Alien film. I mean, like, I watched one, but it was like an old one, I think. I don't really remember. Am I stuck here? I watched it, like, with my dad a while ago. Like, I don't remember it. I'll probably end up watching it again. Who uses disk? Actually, I guess you could put it in a PC. Take this off. I'm not trying to be wearing this the whole time. Alright, we good. Just punch me. Should we buy? Is that right here? No, that's nothing. I'ma save. Alright, we're good. Oh, this isn't even that much. Alright, maybe I just haven't explored it, but... Yo, relax. What the fuck?
Oh!
I'm gonna die.
Oh,
Yo, relax. Actually, I think I'm gonna go through here. Yeah, we're... The hell is this? Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell? Did I die? Oh, no, I'm just gonna... Stop falling, what the hell? You're good, get up. You're chilling. See?
God damn.
The hell was that? Can I go through this? Yeah, I can. Nice. Okay, well, keep moving. Oh shit, my health is lowered. Is there like any way to bring that back up? Shut that off. That's locked, so I can't go through there. That looks like it'll kill me, so I'm not gonna look at that. Forgotten. Haha. Use remote something. Oh shit. Do I just spam this? Oh, okay. Oh, I just turned on a generator. That's cool. Should probably save every time I see one. Chili.io.
Isn't anything here work?
Literally nothing works. Find a way to restore power. Alright. Let's see, where can I go? Find a way to restore power. I run so weird. Can I do this again? No, I can't. Haven't been here. Is this locked too? What the hell? Enter passcode. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know I need to find it somewhere, but just like imagine I got it right. Oh, am I stuck in here? 0340, is that actually what it is? Oh, what the hell? Alright, sick. Thank you, Mason. I'm missing a bunch of stuff. Build a lightsaber. Oh, it said the code on the computer, so I'm just stupid. I got one of the parts. That's good. I can push boxes over. Move. Okay, I think I've done enough in this room. Do I just need to like find parts around here? I can go through here, that's safe, okay. Oh, there's a part there. Do I have enough? Oh, I have found another part. Is this it? Nope. Okay, let's climb. I do. So I have to go back to where I just was. I'll run. Alright. Wait, do I have enough to... Oh, you're right, it did say right there. Alright.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Kill the power, okay. Restore the power. Well, I restored the power, so... Oh! Well, I'm gonna go there. That looks sick. What's this? Nah. I'm gonna go to where that guy ran out of. That looks more fun. Okay. Why'd you run away? Do I have enough now, bro? Oh, he was just stuck in here? Weirdo. Wait, what's that? I still don't have enough to make it. One sec. One sec. Alright, we're good. Let's go through here. Maybe I'll find the part I need to make that lightsaber looking thing. Yo, chill out. Why die if I go through there? I just gotta die. Yo, why is it so loud for no reason? Doing too much.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, this looks sick. What the heck? What the frick, dude? I'm actually a family-friendly channel. I don't say words like fucking shit. I don't say ass either. So damn rude. I might want to play without the chat. Why? Is the chat bad? So you have to. Oh, so I have a normal screen. Alright, yeah, I'll do that. Okay, I got a normal screen now. Actually, it's kind of better, so. Yes, sir. Hey, yo, someone come play with me. What's this? I just need one more tool. Wait, what? Why is that opening? Yo, what? Chill. Actually, I'm gonna just keep my chat open on my phone. It's probably easier. Good. I got my chat down there. What's this? Okay. Oh, is this just like a way to hide from the... Oh, wait. Am I building a flashlight? No, that's a med kit? Okay. Nope. This is another way out, okay. Can't go that way. Can't go that way.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Facts. Can I grab anything for my like weird looking med kit? I'm supposed to climb. Mentioned me in your story. Let me see what that was. What a goat. Thank you for your contribution. What am I supposed to do? Am I even supposed to be here? Okay, I can crawl. Mason, let me know if I'm actually supposed to be here or not. You know what, screw it. I'm gonna just go back. I'm supposed to be there. If you say so. Okay, maybe I just wasn't looking good enough. I'll look better. I will not miss a thing. Oh, see? Is that the scrap I need? Nope. Yo, chill. Nah, I'm just joking. Why are you running? What was over there? You jumped this? Oh, I have to go the way you ran. Bro, you're agile for jumping that. Maybe that noise was you, like, busting something. Pause. What's this? Can I pick this up? No. Okay, what's over here? Nothing. I'm gonna explore more before I go there. What is this? Dead midgets on the floor. So many of them. 4, 8, 12. There's 17 dead midgets on the ground.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
That's the exit? Okay, well, I can't go through here, so I'm gonna just go. I'm gonna go through the one way that I can go. Yeah. Is this like an airport for space? For what? Okay. Everyone subscribe, whoever's watching. If you're not, I'm gonna start streaming more. Oh shit, I can reset the power. Use. Alright, that's good. I just turned power on. Did you just fuck with that? No, it doesn't. Okay. Maintenance jack? Alright. I gotta make a maintenance check. That's locked. That's locked. That won't open. So I should just go back. Did I go through there? Oh yeah, I did go through there. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back to where I came from. Everything should be open, right? Okay. Sorry, midgets. What? That's so stupid. Okay, maintenance jack is probably where I just was. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna go back there. Gotta be here. Baggage claim. Maintenance jack. Plasma torch required. Okay. Why? Next, I'm gonna need like an electric dildo to open one. And this is like half open. Another torch? Bro. Oh, you're fucked. What the hell? Oh, there's something in there that I need. Okay. Let me put my stream back there. Alright. Where can I get this torch? Do I have to, like, build it? I guess I would need a blueprint. I'm just going to the same place. What's this? It's nothing. Was I able to go in here last time? No, I wasn't. Okay. Hold to hide. Oh god. Yeah, let me save. Can go through that door behind me. I'm just gonna look around. Yo, someone play chess with me. I'll slap you at chess. Oh, there's this too.
Raris, it's Turner. Got to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
So he's in the evidence lockup. Where's that? So that's where it should be. The jack, the hammer thingy. Okay, before I go over there. Wait, is that where I came from? Okay, I want to go through here then. Okay, let me just check this out. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even see this. Is that upside down? I know that says us. No, I'm not flipping my head upside down to read that. He did that for what? He's being so extra. He could have just said that and, like, right side up. Oh, this is the evidence lock. Oh, I can already tell. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, why'd she say it like that? What the hell? Kind of weird. Oh, is that the thing that I need? Okay, bet. How I get that? Do I gotta crawl then? If I come up here and there's a jump scare. I got the hiccups now, actually, so I might need a jump scare. Thank you. Yo, it's... Ew.
I think I need this more than you do.
That's nasty. I'll take your ID, too. I'm stealing your name. Sucks to suck.
Rulo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. Fucking shit. It's so cold. So this fucking thing even works.
Nice. Well, you shouldn't have locked yourself in here. Okay, well, let's see how this works then. Remove brace. What? Oh, okay. I was just about to say, if that's all it was, L2 and R2. Seems easy enough. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna open you up. Bop. Turn. Please tell me that's what I need. Oh my god.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Okay. Okay. Chill. Chill, bro. Who's running? Who's running? Don't do that.
Sweetheart.
Oh, I accidentally skipped it.
Comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there. Okay?
Okay.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Are you weird? Why are you following me? Can't take any chances? You have a gun, and I have nothing. What's this? Will I die if I go through here? Oh, this is just a floor. I'm standing on nothing. Okay.
Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
Bro. What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay, we're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I don't know, Mr. Clean.
I'm John. This is Ringo. You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
I hope it crashes.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Why? Because you're a man? Weirdo.
Allow me. This is all. Need a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
You just said it needs a special touch. So why am I hitting the button, you weirdo?
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling.
I'm taller than you. I look down on you.
Ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Wow. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. We need to move. This way.
Get down.
I knew how to do that.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
To the walls.
Trouble. You'll have to go random. Follow me.
Your name's Axel.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I prune your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
Grab what I need? You mean that one shoe? Like, this isn't a 5-star resort.
I've been down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Weird.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flashlight.
Dude. Pick up the flashlight where? The flashlight batteries. That's a flashlight? Okay. There's alcohol over there. I'm gonna take that too.
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Hold to reload.
This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh, I found it. Oh, that's not the right one.
Hello? Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
This is the way everyone travels around here.
After my next checkpoint, I'm end stream. I'll probably just do part 2 tomorrow, or maybe even tonight. I don't know.
But Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Not trying to stay too long.
I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. We'll make it through this, I promise.
Follow me.
You just said not to go into them, and now we're following them? Okay, I'm gonna end... I'm a checkpoint here. And I'm gonna end stream. I know no one's watching at the moment, but like... If you do end up watching and get to this point, subscribe. I'm gonna do more streams just like this one, probably like tomorrow or in the future. So yeah, see ya.